Vietnam. Welcome to another glorious springtime day in the nation's capital. It's beautiful, sunny, and warm. Taking the practice outdoors these days. Really enjoying the fresh air, fresh prana, rich with biogens that invigorate the body and the mind. Sitting straight. Spine is straight, chin is gently tucked in, and like neckcloth, closing the eyes. Just taking a moment to observe, appreciate. Exhale, inhaling again, and exhale, inhale, rubbing the palms together, exhale, hands in prayer pose, thumbs to the sternum, inhale to chant. Sadgure name, Sri Guru Deve name, Adgure name, Jagadgure name, Sadgure name, Sri Guru Deve name, Adgure name, Jagadgure name, Sadgure name, Sri Guru Deve name. Inhale, suspend the breath. Exhale. Today we're going to do Breath of Fire with Lion's Paw. This helps rebalance the magnetic field of the brain. It stimulates the energy meridians, which in turn stimulate the brain, so that you can project within your authentic, creative, intuitive self. So before we start, we're going to do some warm-ups. First posture we'll do is the camel ride. So inhale, bring the chest forward, exhale, rock back, making sure to keep the head level with the horizon, keeping the chin tucked in. Inhale forward, bring the, you want to arc the heart up towards the sky. Exhale, rock the spine backwards. Again, don't bend the head down and don't raise it up. Keep the chin tucked in and don't lean it out either. You want to bring your chest out, not your chin. Begin. Thank you. inhale, bring the chest forward. Exhale, relax, just take a moment. Next posture we're going to do are butterflies. So fingers touch the mat, inhale, bring the arms up, exhale. You want to touch the back of the hands above the head. Exhale, back down. And inhale, bring the arms up. Stretch. Exhale. Relax, observe. So the final warm-up will be spinal twist, hands on the shoulders, inhale, turning the head and the shoulders to the left, exhale, head and shoulders to the right, inhale left, exhale right. Center, hold the posture in the breath, exhale, relax. Just take a moment to observe and integrate. So, you want to hook and keep tension in fingers. Hook them and keep tension throughout the posture. Arms come out, palms are facing up. Mosquitoes are out. Gotta get this one done. Inhale here, exhale, cross the arms above the crown. Exhale back, and then just keep alternating from side to side. Just like that, breathe powerfully with a breath of fire. I'm gonna go for 9 minutes. Now, once the 9 minutes are up, 15 seconds, we're gonna stick our tongue out, but keep going. After 15 seconds, we're gonna inhale and hold the breath for 15 seconds. And then you wanna keep the arms fixed above the head, just like this. Then we're gonna exhale completely, inhale again, and hold the breath for 30 more seconds. So, once the 9 minute mark arrives, we're gonna continue for 15 seconds, tongue out, then hold the arms above the head, tongue comes back in, inhale 15 seconds, exhale, inhale deeply again, and then hold for 30 seconds. Keep the tension in the fingers. Probably safer at home without the mosquitoes. All right, begin. Keep going, stick the tongue out. Hold the arms up. Inhale, exhale, inhale again. Exhale completely. Inhale deeply. Hold the posture. Exhale. Relax. All right. Just relax, integrate, appreciate your efforts. And inhale, exhale. All right, so it got a little wonky there at the end. Progress, not perfection. We're here to have an experience. That's what's important, that's what matters. So, sitting straight, spine is straight, chin is gently tucked in, and light neck, left lock, closing the eyes, taking in a long, deep breath. And exhale. Inhale, rubbing the palms together. Exhale, hands in prayer pose, thumbs to the sternum. Inhale to sing. May the long time sun shine upon you, all love surround you, and the pure light within you guide your way on, guide your way on, guide your way on. Sana. Choose love and light. Satna. Have a wonderful day or evening. See you tomorrow.